I work in human genetics, and the interest of my group is the evaluation of the relationship between genetic variants that we carry in our genome and environmental factors that may be affecting diseases. I work in neuropsychiatric disorders and inflammatory diseases, and one of the main interests of my group is the role of non-coding RNAs in shaping human disease.